come on.
Problems?
This goddamn thing keeps jamming up. If you're ready to see the other briefings, we can get started.
Show me what else you managed to dig up.
You got it. Two of the city's finest scumbags. The man himself, Mr. Vito Scaletta.
You gotta be shitting me.
Last couple months have been pretty tough on old Vito. Sal's always hated him. Thought he was a mole for the commission, but he couldn't do anything about it because Vito's maid. After the heist, Sal refused to pay Vito his cut, and then he put the clamps on him. He's been trying to limit Vito's ability to pay what's owed.
And if Scaletta can't kick up, the commissioner will give Marcano permission to whack him.
The only reason that Vito is still above ground is because he has a couple off-the-record businesses. He's been using that money to pay Sal.
Gotta give Scaletta credit. Pretty goddamn tenacious.
He's lasted a lot longer than I thought he would, but the clock is ticking. A couple weeks ago, Sal sent in his nephew, a kid named Michael Greco, to help Vito run River Row. Greco's been using his guys to limit what Vito can do, where he can go. Once he has Vito completely boxed in, he'll make his move.
Scaletta has to know what Greco has planned. I'll pay him a visit. See if I can't leverage this thing with Greco to bring Scaletta around to my way of thinking.
I'm sure I'll appreciate your concern.
Any word about how it's going in there?
How you think? Vito's taking his beating. Wish Greco would just let us kill the poor sumbitch and get it over with.
Need to reload! Got him! Get over here!
Can't tell. Who that?
Time to...
Shot!
Maybe Dick Greco wants to help me, huh? Tell him to come down and do it himself.
Like I got here just in time, Vito.
Lincoln. How's this possible? I thought you were dead.
Bullet was deflected by my skull. Came out the back.
Talk about some goddamn luck.
Worst place to shoot a fella's in the forehead. Skull's harder than you think. Come on. We need to have a talk.
When I heard about what happened, I went to Marcano asking my cut right then and there. I figured if he fucked you and Sammy, I'd be next.
I'm guessing he didn't.
For the heat to die down. Didn't want me running around, buying expensive shit, getting noticed. Like I'm some fucking amateur never sat on a big score before. That money I fronted for the robbery was pretty much everything I put away. Didn't have enough to run, so I stayed. Commission wouldn't let him just kill me, so I figure I'd make that cocksucker jump through every hoop, make him prove I deserve to get whacked. It wasn't much, but it was something.
Heard he brought in his nephew to push you out.
A kid named Michael Greco. Nephew by marriage, not blood.
Sure didn't number in here.
Yeah. They were looking to see what other rackets I was running. Like I'd leave a fucking paper trail in my office. Don't bother with that shit. Look, appreciate you getting me out of the freezer and all, but, what are you doing here?
Marcano deserves to pay for what he did, so I'm going after him. Him, his brothers, his lieutenants, all of them. And I'm gonna need your help.
Look, pretty much whittled me down to nothing. I mean, this is it.
For now, maybe. Once I take back River Road from Greco, money will start coming in, it'll be a different story.
Also, we're partners now.
As long as you do what I say and give me what I want when I want.
So goodbye, Marcano. Hello, Lincoln Clay.
It's either that or more of this. And next time, I won't be around to fish your ass out the freezer.
Nobody kills that scumbag but me. You bring me Greco. I'm in.
Tell me about his rackets.
He took over the dock union and he's got a warehouse. He has a lot of valuable shit in there. You take both of them out. Greco's finished. A couple of my guys been keeping tabs on him. You should talk to them. They'll fill you in.
All right.
Better get a closer look.
Huh?
We need to this get here's this some done private today, shit. Ladies.
Keep moving.
Come on, how about giving it up?
What?
Keep out. There he is.
This should be fun.
You see me trying to get my head down? Fucking nuts. Let go of
mine. Fucking die already.
Get out of here.
Fucker.
Gonna check this out.
Gonna check this out.
I'm in the mood for a chat. No business here for you, asshole.
I'll bet you're over there.
Your dad don't belong here. Asshole, this is a twisted area.
Just don't let nothing happen to me.
Him down.
Fuck. What the fuck was that?
Call.
All it's feeling a little life, fellas. Might have to fold after this one.
I need to catch my breath.
Let's go!
I guess you're
restricted area. Watch.
We're gonna see the fucking doors. It's gonna be a gas. The fucking doors, man.
And they still have fixed the light in front of my place.
Hey, where are the cars?
Hey, boss, you got anything for me today?
What the shit was that?
But that's about as far as it goes. I can't get involved. I can't get my family involved in this.
Huh? We got nothing for you.
You got anything for me today?
When you look around this city, and you see all this shit, nonsense.
Might have turned the TV off.
Where'd he get off to?
Hey, and you don't have to tell me, but you know Bart and her people.
You got anything to
on the road?
I let my kid watch a white man kiss a black woman, and I gotta hear it from her, her dad, her brothers, and a whole fucking clan. No, thank you.
Huh? Am I crazy, or did you catch that too?
Cocksucker Greco.
This new manager won't spring for new fans while we sweat in the back office. He's not gonna budge until somebody keels over when he's drunk.
Fucking making a working man wait.
My friend was laughing at me, but learning to dance.
What? Yeah! Cut that sack of shit down!
Put you down, fucker! Leave on my back, goddammit!
Hell
he is!
Look here! Over here!
Hey.
Don't you stand there! Run!
Let's go down! Cocksucker!
Get over here!
Pack me up, boy!
Look at this cocky son of a bitch.
I'm here!
Let's get out of here and cover!
I got a beat on him!
There's a report of an armed Negro.
Getting rid of Mr. Thibodeau.
It's good odds if we keep losing money and merchandise like we've been. Boy don't have the balls for this kind of work. Old boy's a paper pusher.
Well, this kind of thing's good for fellas like us. Battlefield promotions come a lot quicker.
Assuming the man hitting us don't sneak in here and cut your goddamn throat, maybe you should worry about that.
No! No!
To me!
Got a body here. I say we try that area.
Can't tell. Who that?
Okay, then. Where do you want to look? Why do I gotta do it? You see that fucker? Okay, then. Where do you want to look?
Every time we turn around, that colored fella's hitting us.
Fucking dipshit piece of cock!
I'm dead. We had something good here, but that pissant Greco flushed it down the toilet, and now I'm dead. Sorry, Clive. Go on. Take a coffee break or something, huh? I gotta clear my head.
Huh? Sure.
Look who we got here.
Look what the cat drug is.
You don't want to do this?
They'd have killed your ass anyway.
Need you guys to secure the smuggling operation at the warehouse.
Nice work. Those Spinooks never should have fucked with me. I'll send some of my crew. You take the Dock Union back, and then fuck Greco will be done.
Today, I'm sure the file on Vito's skelet is about 3 feet thick, but that wasn't always the case. Hoover didn't even acknowledge the Mafia existed until 1957, so we weren't really keeping tabs on guys like Vittorio Scaletta till after that. Now, we know he served in World War II and did a 6-year stint in prison for theft and illegal distribution of federal rations. It's generally believed he was a made member of the Falcone family in Empire Bay, though he's also a suspect in the death of Don Carlo Falcone. Now, if he did kill the Don, Vito must have had friends in high places because he was allowed to live. He was exiled, though, and forced to relocate down here, and the commission convinced Sal Marcano to make Vito a lieutenant and give him some rackets.
Excuse me now. I gotta go meet this Cuban mob.
motherfucker, and I can't understand a thing he's saying. He's a goddamn...
You want a permit?
Where he come from?
You need
he's
right.
There.
Oh, how about stepping it up?
Let's get this show on the road. Some of us want to work.
Jesus.
Oh, God, he killed him!
Huh?
This here's off limits.
I know yes. Where you went, fucker!
Goddamn dues.
Oh, God!
Run! Run! Let's get this show on the road. Some of us want to work.
I say you owe dues. You better fucking pay.
What?
Fill out those forms. Tired of asking about it. You ain't organizing against us, cocksucker.
Huh?
Buddy, over here. Huh?
Fuck! Get him!
Huh?
Back to work.
Well, I'm on to you, buddy.
Run!
What'd they say?
Sent a guy over to the house. Says I ain't quitting shit. But if I was serious about it...
Damn, you hit him hard. He just got shot.
He's done.
Fucking stuck.
Going somewhere?
Jesus, are they dead?
Suck my horse, cop!
The kids joining the party.
clear over here.
Suck my horse car! Damn!
You kill me, or that piss and Greco does.
Well, since Greco ain't here. The dock union's under control. Put some of you guys on it.
I was in the 3rd Platoon Company C of the 614th Tank Destroyer Battalion during World War II. I trained as a medic, but I still carried a gun. Every man in our company was black. Army didn't know what to do with us other than they didn't want us fighting with the white men.
Glenbach was that little French town up there near the border with Germany, and we were ordered to take it. Now, the Krauts took out 3 of the 4 anti-tank guns we had, but there was no way in hell we were letting them get the better of us. We were determined to show we was just as good, if not better, than every other soldier in the service. I don't... like talking about medals I got over there. Only way a man survives something like that is through the grace of God. Doesn't seem right celebrating a little piece of tin. No one knows I helped Lincoln except for you and John Donovan. Not that I'm keeping a secret, mind you. Just that nobody ever came around and asked about it.
Greco's in that building at the end of the block. A lot of whores in there. Probably face down a pussy right now.
You got any muscle with him?
Yeah, a couple of meatheads. I'll go around the front, you take the back. He tries to run, grab his ass. Nobody kills that prick but me. Fuck. Those are Marcano's guys. Cocksucker. Come on, back to the car. You drive. I'll cover us. Fuck if that little prick gets away. Ha! Ha!
Is that? How the fuck did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fuck, that's how.
God damn it, why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Go back to Sal, tell him he's done fucking Vito Scaletta! Never mind, I'll tell him myself.
Don't shoot my car, Vito! Fuck!
I ain't making any promises. No way I'm letting that dipshit get away. Stupid son of a bitch just left his car.
Cops are closing in.
Hey, get the door.
Yeah. Come on.
Code 3-5, suspicious person and vehicle. Responding unit in there.
You're gonna have to shake these cornpone redneck motherfuckers.
What happened?
Crossed the wrong motherfucker, that's what happened. Now shut the fuck up. There, kiddo. Ride will be over soon. Didn't do nothing. You were getting ready to fucking kill me.
I was just doing what Uncle Sal told me to do.
Nah, that fuck never liked me. I get it. But this? You never tried anything like this before.
I don't...
Come on, Mikey. Why do you want me gone all of a sudden?
He said you were a carpetbagger. Never should have been down here in the first place.
You want me to keep going? You got 9 more!
Fuck! Listen, Jesus, he was worried you knew about the casino! And so we're gonna play up to Leo and the commission!
What casino?
Answer the question.
Uncle Sally's... You see that construction across the lake? He's building a casino over there. He wants to go legit. Turn this city into Las Vegas!
Gambling's illegal.
Yeah, no shit, it's illegal! Which is why he's paid a bunch of money to get the laws changed.
Who else is involved in this?
I don't know. I don't know, I swear it! Look, told you what you wanted to know. You're gonna let me go now, right?
Yeah, sure. Stupid fucking prick. I'll clean this mess up. No reason for you to stick around.
Remember our deal. I'm expecting to cut of everything you bring in.
Hey, I know how this shit works. You'll get your money. There's a woman named Alma. Helps me out sometimes. Cuban. Mean as fuck. Should talk to her, see if she needs anything. Might be an easy way to bring in some extra money.
Where's she at?
At the warehouse.
All right. What are you gonna do with him?
Fish gotta eat like everyone else.
At what point did you become aware that Sal Marcano wanted to build a casino north of the city?
Pretty early on. Michael Greco told Lincoln about it.
And Lincoln Clay's plan was to specifically target various entities related to Marcano's casino plan?
Between the bribes he was paying out to get gambling legalized and the money needed to pay off the commission, Sal was stretched pretty thin. So Lincoln used that to his advantage. Forced Sal into making some extremely hard decisions. Decisions that would limit his options.
I'm telling you, we make twice as much bread moving heroin as we would from a stupid fucking casino. Maybe three times.
This ain't about the money.
You're joking, right? All I ever heard from you is, don't give me that goddamn excuses, you understand? You pay me what's fucking owed!
You think this a game, son? And it's my fault for playing along with you. We're not setting you straight. But it's not a game. This shit wears on you, grinds you down. I ain't had a decent night's sleep in 43 years. And then after Lucho, shit.
Well, hey, we got the cocksuckers who did that. Every last one of them.
Yeah, and your uncle's still dead, ain't he? Yeah. You think sitting in that chair makes you special, huh? Somehow puts you above all the bullshit. Well, it's the opposite. All it does is paint a giant goddamn bullseye on your forehead. There's a price to be paid for all this, you understand? And I'm tired of paying it. But mainly, I'm worried I'm gonna get a phone call telling me you're dead in a gutter somewhere.
What do you expect me to do, huh? Work the front door? Glad hand folks as they come on in, maybe give them a quick slap on the ass?
You run it with me. And here, after a few years, after I know everything's settled down, you'll take over. Find yourself a nice woman. Give me some fucking grandkids.
Sounds boring as fuck.
It's the only way, son. The world is changing. Used to be people knew their place. Now everybody's screaming about equality. Now they all deserve a slice of the pie. Niggas, Micks, Gooks, you name it. Our way of doing things won't work in a world like that. Yeah. You come to me with something like this, Lou, you better be goddamn sure. Yeah. Lincoln Clay is still alive.
Fuck